Mainframe online. Activating boot sequence.
Charge detonation in 15 minutes, 30 seconds.
Charge detonation in 14 minutes, 30 seconds. Connecting to Saturn gravity well. Charge detonation in 14 minutes. Charge detonation in 13 minutes, 30 seconds. Charge detonation in 13 minutes. Sphere interface complete. Rings interface startup. Connecting to Saturn rings. Charge detonation in minutes, 30 seconds. Charge detonation in minutes. Ring synchronization complete. Outbound protocol initiated. Charge detonation in 11 minutes, 30 seconds.
connecting to the galactic network. Charge detonation in 11 minutes. Charge detonation in 10 minutes. Connected to the galactic network. Charge detonation in 9 minutes. Select a destination. Lisa 581 confirmed. Awaiting inbound authentication. Authentication confirmed. Lisa 581 has accepted the connection. Building root connection. Charge detonation in 8 minutes. Charge detonation in 7 minutes, 30 seconds. Charge detonation in 7 minutes. Detonation in 6 minutes, 30 seconds. Charge detonation in 6 minutes. Detonation in 5 minutes 30 seconds. Charge detonation in 5 minutes. Charge detonation in 4 minutes 30 seconds. Charge detonation in 4 minutes. Charge detonation in 3 minutes 30 seconds. Charge detonation in 3 minutes. Charge detonation in 2 minutes 30 seconds. Charge detonation in 2 minutes. Connection established to Gliese 581. Stargate clear for travel. Enter the Stargate. Enter the Stargate. Enter the Stargate. Enter the Stargate. Enter
charge detonation in 1 minute.
Detonation in 30 seconds.
And the man in the rain picked up his bag of secrets.
Charge detonation.